Now he comes and he goes from my life, but I have been wondering for a while.
Where my mate are off? Where's he got to? He sent a message out of the blue after I got married to say, hey, we should catch up. There's going to be another one. It's a nice one, we're going to get something else, we're going to be back soon. And that was the end of that, disappeared. Well, I've tracked him down.
Turns out he's in Spain. In España! On The Masked Singer.
I don't know if anyone else is watching these Spanish shows.